This is a cool class because it allows you to use a virtual platform to create incredible creations while also giving you skills that you need in the developing modern world. The class is Digital Fabrication, and it's about learning how to use modeling software and modern technology like 3D printing and laser cutting to produce art. Professor Miser makes the class really interesting and really tries to make sure that you learn. He gives us a demonstration of what we're supposed to do and then has us do it, which was a lot more rewarding and fun than just, okay, here's a bunch of commands that you have to learn. There's so much that we're doing in class that can be applied outside of class. For engineers, knowing how to design something in engineering software like Rhino and producing parts that you need to make a machine work, there's just so much outside just the art that makes this class something that would be really appealing. Having this class at Bucknell, we have a tremendous number of resources on campus that lets you successfully complete this course and really challenge yourself to do the best creation you can, making a model in a design program and then 3D printing it and having the physical model in front of you is just insanely cool.